tänä edellisestä osasta. Renegade-pisteitä. Joo. Aha.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Joidenkin ihmisten mielestä toi keli on ärsyttävä. Ei mun vaan. Se on ihan hyvä, että joku muistuttaa tärkeistä asioista. Meillä on vielä noita tärkeitä aluspäivityksiä ottanut. Täytyy vähän suunnitella sitä loppua. Et mitä tapahtuu ja kuka kuolee. Tässä on lopussa niin itsemurha tehtävä. Jonkin verran spoilaan siis tässä pelin aikana, koska tää on ties kuinka mones kerta, kun tätäkin peliä pelaa. Mut oon tykännyt tähän mennessä niinku tästä Legendary Editionista. Nää on ihan... Kaikkia pukeja ei oo korjattu, mutta hyvin on kuitenkin niinku modernisoitu. Kakkosta tälleen on ehkä vähemmän päivitetty kuin suhteessa kuin ykköstä.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, good timing in fact. Excellent, made breakthrough. Can share results while next samples grow.
Uh-huh.
Hate waiting for culture analysis. Never fast enough. Usually no result in advance. Just checking work. Have to be careful. Getting off track. Discovery. Based on Prothean Collector Connection, can examine technology, chart Reaper species modification, fall of Protheans.
Tell me what happened.
Early stages similar to indoctrination. Can guess captured Protheans lost intelligence over several cloned generations. Cybernetic augmentation widespread afterward. As Protheans failed, Reapers added tech to compensate. Mental capacity almost gone, replaced by overworked sensory input transfers. Transmitting data to masters.
Does knowing how the Protheans fell tell us anything useful about how to stop the Collectors or the Reapers?
Not yet. More useful as motivation. Effects on Protheans more than indoctrination, body modification. No self-preservation instinct. Old injuries not healed, no reproduction, just cloning. Technology overriding biology, not augmenting. No art, no culture. Closer to husks than slaves. Tools for Reapers. Protheans dead? Collectors just final insult. Must be destroyed.
I didn't think you needed any more motivation than you already had to stop the Collectors.
Enjoyed challenge. Saw necessity of attack on Collectors after plague on Omega. Their work, my people. Hard to care about two armies. One wins, one loses. Always work to do after. Now, have more context. See what Collectors are. Wasn't looking for other work before. Don't mean to imply that. Just committed now. Won't let you down.
You said the Collectors had no art. I had no idea you cared about that kind of thing.
Personal interest negligible. Sang a little. Multi-species productions for cultural exploration. Gilbert and Sullivan always had me do the patter songs. But not about me. Cultural artistic expression reflects philosophical evolution, interest in growth, perspective, observation, interpretation. Suspect you won't see any art in Collector base. Culturally dead. Tools for Reapers. Worse than the Geth.
I'm sorry, I know that was important, but
nyt tulee tää
kohta. You perform Gilbert and Sullivan?
I am the very model of a scientist Salarian. I've studied species Turian, Asari, and Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology because I am an expert which I know as a tautology. My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist Salarian.
You said the collectors had no
but
art.
Suspect you won't see any art in collector base.
What is it about the collector's modifications that bothers you so much?
Disrupts socio-technological balance. All scientific advancement due to intelligence overcoming, compensating for limitations. Can't carry a load, so invent wheel. Can't catch food, so invent spear. Limitations. No limitations, no advancement. No advancement, culture stagnates. Works other way, too. Advancement before culture is ready. Disastrous. Saw it with Krogan. Uplifted by Salarians. Disastrous. Our fault.
You blame the Salarians for what the Krogan did?
Yes. Like giving nuclear weapons to cavemen. Krogan unprepared for spaceflight, technological advance. Krogan could have evolved alone, worked out aggression, been ready to use new tech responsibly. Instead, Salarians came, disrupted Krogan culture, used Krogan as blunt instrument against Rachni. Short-sighted. Foolish.
If you feel that way, why did you work on the genophage modification?
Talked before. Best option. That, or kill them all. If around during first contact, would have argued against it. Wasn't there then. Do what I can.
Thanks for sharing what you've learned, Morton.
Proud to be here, Shepard. Thank you for including me.
Yes. Ne on tutkittu. Alkaa olla ihan hyvin päivityksiä kasassa. Katsomme sähköpostit. Ruokimme kalat. Okei, saatiin kiitokset edellisestä tehtävästä.
Thane would like to speak with you, Commander.
Okei, Thane haluaa. Sinne on henkilökohtainen tehtävä. Huomattavasti nopeammin kanssa niin lataustauot on pienentynyt, mikä on tosi hyvä juttu. Clean out deathfish. Olen saattanut ehkä unohtaa tota noin niinku ruokkia kaloja. Hyps. Separdille ei ikinä pitäisi antaa vastuuta niinku kapteenin asema aluksella. Tai galaksin pelastaminen.
Shepard.
Is there something wrong?
Yes. Now that you are here, though, it seems more difficult to talk about.
I've got time. Take it at your own pace.
Thank you. I fear I've already done that for too long. I had a family once. I still have a son. His name is Kolyat. I haven't seen him for a very long time.
How long has it been since you talked?
10 years. He showed me some of his schoolwork and asked if we could dance crazy. We did that when he was younger.
What sort of dance is that?
It's... I checked my extranet contacts. I expect an update on my next target. The console plays music. Oh, unfashionable. Kolyat jumps into the room. My father runs around in circles. I scoop him up, toss him into the air. He shrieks, laughs, spin me. The console beeps. I put him down. Click the message. Father, he pleads, tugs my sleeve. I need to read this, I say. I don't look at him.
Did something happen to them?
I abandoned them. Oh, not all at once. Nothing dramatic, no sneaking out in the middle of the night, no final argument or slammed door. I just did my job. I hunted and killed across the galaxy. Away on business, no life would tell people. I was always away on business.
You never mentioned this before. Why now?
When my wife departed from her body, I attended to that issue. I left Kolyat in the care of his aunts and uncles. I have not seen him or talked to him since.
You never went back? That's pretty damned irresponsible of you.
I told myself it was to spare him the knowledge of my body's actions. Lately, I have thought. I have reconsidered that. I used my contacts to trace Kolyat. He has become disconnected. He does what his body wills.
You'll have to explain that one to me.
Disconnected. The body is not our true self. The soul is. Body and soul work as one in a whole person. when the soul is weakened by despair or fear, when the body is ill or injured, the individual is disconnected, no longer whole.
What's wrong with him? Is he hurt?
Something happened that should not have. He knows where I've been, what I've done. I don't know his reasons, but he has gone to the Citadel. He's taken a job as a hitman. I would like your help to stop him. He is... This is not a path he should walk.
I'll get us to the Citadel as soon as possible.
Thank you, Shepard. I'll be meditating until you need me.
Jacobin tehtävä voisi itse asiassa tässä vaiheessa tehdä. Dakka-niminen paikka. Täältä löytyy varmaan paljon Dakkaa. Kaikki pienimmätkin elementit Zero kannattaa imuroida, koska sitä ei ole. Kaikkea muuta löytyy kyllä linnunradasta, mutta ei tosiaan tätä välttämättä niin paljon. Se on ihan hyvä määrä tuota muuta mineraalia, jos haluaisin tehdä jotain aluspäivitykset ja vähän ehkä jotain muuta. Siinä on toinen esiintymä. Onneksi ne on ihan suhteellisen vaatimattomia, kuten nää ESO-vaatimukset noissa päivityksissä, koska päivitetään tyyliin niin paria tyyppiä eikä avaruusalusta. Eiköhän se siinä ollut.
Launching probe. On. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away.
Noni.
Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away.
Välttämättä on enää kyllä ESO-tällä planeetalla.
Probe launched.
Joo. Näyttää vähän siltä.
I have detected an anomaly.
Aha. Joo-niminen. Planeetta.
Probe launched.
Looking for survivors. Bastard didn't know what hit him. Launching probe. Probe launched.
I have found something.
Jaha, sivutehtävä. Jackille saa näköjään vaatteekin päälle. Mikä on ihan kiva. Murdini vaihtaa vaan verkkareita. Jack on ihan hyvä ja Carlson kanssa ihan saa korjattua Carlson ton hajonneen panssari. Surviainen. Ehkä otan tän sen takia, että ne nopeampi toi turnaroundi. Tää on ihan hyvä. Kolme metriä on vähän pieni välimatka siis. Tää boksahtais sillä lailla niinku sillä alueella. Okei, jos ne on kasassa, niin sitten. Muuten tää on jonkin verran. Taidan ton ottaa kuitenkin. Okei. Ainoastaan toi. Joo. Ainoastaan niin kun Separdi pystyy käyttämään tätä isointa tarkkuuskivääriä.
Taking friendly fire.
Tämä on mielenkiintoinen
taktiikka. Destroy you.
Oh. Tämä suoja ihan on. Ihan on suojava.
Shield down.
Suojava. Huomattavasti suomampaa suojan käyttöä, joka on tuossa ykkösessä, mutta se olikin aika pahasti. Ääninäyttelijä, joka joutuu näyttelemään erilaisia kuolinkorinoita.
I'm going in!
you are!
Proteaanien mehu tetra. Uusin tänä edellisestä osasta. Varoitus tulee ehkä hieman myöhössä. Periaatteessa tämän pitäisi olla järjetön löytö, mutta... Meh. sitten Jacobin isukki pitää pelastaa. Vilkaisen vaan tuonne, että olisiko siellä ESO kanssa. Taas nyt ei näytä ihan hirveen luotettavalta tän kaasuplaneetan sisältö. Helium kolmosta olisi saatavilla. Eli meillä on isommat luotainvarastot nyt. Noihan ne tähtitieteelliset jutut niin kuin nimetään. Kiellettyjä massaportteja. Sen näillä biotikolla kannattaa tää aika, minkä ne käyttää noitten voimien heittämiseen, niin... Niin kun näkyy, mä en oo hirveesti käyttänyt Jacobia tehtävillä, koska... ei vaan innosta. Ryhmälle polttoammukset on ihan ok. Se minkä takia mä en ota Gethien plasma-asetta on se, että sivuhenkilöt, niiden tekemä vahinko on puolet Shepardin tekemästä. Ja ne ei välttämättä osaa käyttää kaikkia aseita kunnolla. Tääkin on vähän sillä lailla. Mattokin on, saattaa olla ehkä parempi kanssa vaihtoehto tähän väliin. Tällainen idyllinen paratiisiplaneetta. Onko?
There it is, and mostly intact. They could have survived impact, but it's been years. Looks like it was stripped after the crash. They'd have tried to get a beacon up as soon as possible.
Along with this anymore. We've done horrible things to the crew. The conditions they're in, they don't understand what we're doing to them. Distract them for 2 seconds and they forget what you did before the bruises show. It's got to stop. I'm talking to the others as soon as...
Repeat, toxology alert. Danger of rapid neural decay. Local flora chemically incompatible with human physio.
From the look of it, this beacon's been here a while. Why would they wait years to signal?
Pause in beacon protocol. 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours. Pause is recorded as record deleted by acting captain Ronald Taylor.
That's not right. My father was first officer.
Ronald Taylor was promoted under emergency command protocols. Other flagged issues, unsafe deceleration, local food and neural decay, beacon activation protocols.
Who is in command of this ship? Where are the survivors?
Captain Harris Fairchild reported killed following unscheduled suborbital descent. First Officer Ronald Taylor promoted infield to acting captain.
But where is he now?
The location of the remaining crew of the Hugo Gernsback is unknown. This beacon has been unattended for several maintenance cycles.
I assume unsafe deceleration refers to the crash. Give me the details.
Following an unspecified impact and sublight drive failure, the Hugo Gernsback made an unscheduled descent at 465% of theoretical recommended suborbital velocity. The Hugo Gernsback then decelerated at 782% of theoretical recommended approach velocity, sustaining significant damage to investment and crew.
Why wasn't the beacon activated before now?
This emergency beacon became functional after 358 days, 12 hours. Following the unscheduled suborbital descent of the Hugo Gernsback, activation was triggered remotely after 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours, on the authority of acting captain Ronald Taylor. Pause in beacon protocol is recorded as record deleted.
Local food impairs brain functions? What are the effects?
Impairment of mental function due to chemical imbalance begins within 7 days of ingesting local flora, regardless of decontamination or preparation. Impact on higher cognitive abilities and long-term memory is cumulative, but significant within a standard month. It is not known if neural decay is permanent. Data collection was not completed.
Come on, let's get going.
Let's check the ship. My father had the beacon for almost 9 years. Maybe that neural decay affected him.
It is unlikely anyone could avoid the effects for so long.
Tämä on kans vähän synkkä. Tehtävä. Ylipäätään kakkosessa saa tulee huomattavasti synkempiä aiheita. Tässä sivutehtävässä. Jacobilla on päänsärky. Vähemmästäkin varmasti. Tämäkin on hyvä kysymys, että niinku, onko peleissä mitään niinku korkeampaa sanomaa. Siis siinä mielessä, että jotain mitä pelintekijät haluaa viestiä. Ja ilmeisesti niinku...
Captain Fairchild knew this crew. His replacement doesn't command the same level of respect. I'm hoping the man has it in him.
Että niin sellainen mielipide oli, että pelin kehittäjät kertoo asioista siltä kannalta, kuin miten he itse kokee ne. Eli ei, hyvin subjektiivisesti siis. Että jossain Far Cry 3:ssa ollaan niin kuin nelosessa ollaan niin kuin punaniskojen keskellä ja Amerikassa ja näin edespäin, että et nämä on hyvin subjektiivisia kuitenkin. Nää peli ei juonne, että että siinä mielessä niin kun saattaa olla ehkä jotain sanottavaa, mutta sitten taas
you came from the sky?
The leader said someone would come. He delayed for so long, but he still has power. Some have lost faith. The hunters, they will have seen your star. They will not let you help him.
What are you talking about? You're not making sense.
I don't remember how to say it. He's our leader and we serve so we can go home. But some want to fight him. They were cast out. He exiled them. So they hunt his machines and those who help him. They don't believe that rescue will come.
Watch out!
Hunters, they won't stop until the leader is dead.
No, taas kuollut, jos en mä ois työntänyt sivu.
Kill them! Agents of the liar! He will not escape!
Gear up! Ei ole muistia, mutta nää osaa silti käyttää niinku aseita. Kai se. Kai se niinku niin helposti ottelun suoja.
Affirmative. That was not neural decay. They were feral.
My father wouldn't let this go on. Something is very wrong.
Niin aselampu, ne on taito, joka tulee sillä kerran. Se taitaa muuten olla.
Tech's wearing out. Those hunters must be laying on the pressure.
Näin se saattaa olla.
Is that a settlement? They'd better be friendlier than the beach group. I need answers.
Kaikki naisia.
Okay, clearly docile, but in the same uniform remnants as those who attacked us.
There aren't any men here. Maybe it affects genders differently. Makes males get violent.
Possibly. But the female on the beach said the exiled came back as hunters.
It doesn't matter right now. One of these people must know what my father has to do with this.
You have his face. He promised to call the sky, but he sends nothing.
He forced us to eat. To decay. You are cursed with his face.
Not the best reaction to the family resemblance, Jacob.
Why would my father force his crew to eat toxic food? Whatever's happening here needs to stop.
He has a cruel face. His cruel face. Go away. You are like him. You will keep...
I can't talk to you. I don't want punishing.
What the hell? Somebody had to push them to make that. That's borderline worship.
He keeps us. The hunters will kill you. They fight because he exiled them and waited too long.
No shields.
Ehkä kannattanut taas salimistaa. No joo. Meni jo.
A competent leader never needs to use.
Please, here. You could end it. You have his face. But you fight his machines. You might stop this. This, I forget how to read, but this was the start. What he promised, and what they did to us. We need the sky. Take us back to the sky.
Think on your own time. What's in there?
It's a crew logbook. Some of them thought the beacon repair was taking too long. They were afraid they'd run out of supplies and lose their minds to the decay. My father restricted the ship food for himself and the other officers so they wouldn't be affected. Everybody else had to eat the toxic food and hope for treatment later. The rest is a casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision. My father and his officers turned the mechs on them.
He wasn't command material and it got to him. Couldn't keep the crew in line without violence.
It didn't stop there. More incidents, harsh punishments. It's like they're cattle or toys. In a year, all the male crew members are flagged as exiled or dead. They separated out the women, assigned them to officers like pets. And after the beacon is fixed, the officers appear in the casualties too. After. My father took control and didn't stop it.
Anything in there about whether the effects of the toxic food can be treated?
Nothing. But it seems like the right call. If everyone gets it, who's left to fix the beacon? You'd never get out. But they did fix it. And the signal wasn't sent until now. I'm starting to see why.
Does it say why he separated the men and women? Or is it as bad as it seems?
No, it turns to gibberish. Maybe the men got violent early on, but from the state of this place, I'd say the Hunter thing is recent. What he allowed here, Shepard? I don't see any justification.
We haven't seen any other officers. He killed them?
There were five after the crash. Medical, engineering, bridge staff. Should have had no problem fixing the beacon and keeping people safe. All killed within the same week. About a month after the beacon was repaired.
Do you see an explanation for this? He's your father.
Is he? None of this fits. Maybe the initial decision, but the rest...
Jacob ei ole. Oliko joku 22 tai jotain sinne päin?
I need to find this man.
Se on ollut niinku tyylin teini-ikäinen, kun... Teini-ikäinen, kun iska on lähtenyt kotoa, että...
Corpse has been there a long time. A warning. These others, a month. And left where they fell.
The Hunters started fighting back.
Enemy.
He had plenty of choices.
Gravity's what me, mother, huh?
Lost shields. One down.
Ei olisi kannattanut ruveta ampumaan.
Corpse has been there a long time. A warning. These others, a month. And let's get the film.
Hostiles!
Right behind you.
Got it!
We got the power.
Get over here!
Että miksi ihmisen kaltaisen robottiin kannattaa mitään tärkeää pistää
päälle. Now he wants out. Son of a bitch. Charge him up! Gravity's one brother, huh?
Tehokkaampi. Polttaamukset vai pirskotinammukset, niin. Disruptorit vai insidieri. Haulikko-tyyppiin ja sitten... Miks mä painoin tallennusnappia juurikin oikeeseen?
Coming!
Hostile drone!
Ah.
Enough with the toys. I need to look my father in the eye and hear him justify this. Here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pants. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance space. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do.
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I believe you are acquainted with Mr. Taylor.
Taylor? Jacob? No. Not Jacob.
Why not me? Would 10 years of this look better to anyone else in the galaxy?
You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right.
Täällä,
before
täällä
I left, I hoped to
saadaan selville, että Jacobin isä on tällä hetkellä on 8 vuotta johtanut tämmöstä näin eräänlaista orjasiirtokuntaa. Ihan A-luokan pervo.
I'm not unreasonable, Captain, but 10 years? What happened?
God damn it! Why did you do this to your crew?
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance. Like an instinct.
How?
Pure authority was easy. The effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial. Rank, protocol, they couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
What happened to the other officers?
Anders found his conscience a little late to step back. He had an accident. Things got tense. End of the day, I was the one with the mechs. I got a little basic in setting examples. But I was kind to my people once things settled down. Seemed like I'd earned some peace.
You fought over people like they were toys. Things.
The stores from the ship couldn't last forever. You had to know this would end one day.
Dining for one can really stretch things out. Besides, I can think of a lot worse retirement plans than stripping down and joining the droolers. That was before the hunters, of course. Dumb or not, I'd feel it if they got their hands on me now. They want blood. I'd prefer to keep it.
It's all about you. Everything.
You didn't feel any responsibility to get out of here for the sake of family?
I gave them a good start.
He was a smart kid and was better off not following me.
Sen
figured that out a long time before I took jobs in deep space. And after things escalated here, it seemed best to just disappear off the galactic map.
Till you needed someone to save your ass.
Oh.
Can't say this wouldn't be a hell of a vacation, but you don't get to just walk away.
Sander Cohen on siis bio.
Damn right doesn't.
Erinomainen hauska tyyppi.
He's not even worth pulling the
trigger. Taiteilija. Taiteilija sielu.
I don't know who.
Tekee todellista taidetta.
Because you're not any father I remember.
Maybe we go arrange pickup for the rest of the survivors while the acting captain deals with the hole we punched through his max.
Now wait, I'm supposed to get rescued. The crazy ones, you don't know what they'll do to me.
I think we have a reasonable idea.
My father was a different man, Shepard. A good man. Wish I'd found him.
Jacob!
You are a better man dead. As far as I'm concerned, you still
are.
Jacob!
Esikuva kuolleena. No, on kyllä tää A-luokan perivuono. Niin. Sain Jacobin uskollisuuden, kun autoin sen tappamaan sen isän.
They get as much as a glimpse and you're restricted to decaf.
Great, may as well serve it in the airlock, you hard ass.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
Jacob, if I had leaked the information about the Gernsback, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Nothing goes through this ship, my ship, without a report to you.
I had no more reason to believe Jacob's father was alive than he did, but I'm happy to know the situation is behind you.
Fine, you didn't forward it. So who did?
I did.
Niinpä tietysti. Joo, sama tyyppi mun käsittääkseni kuin Walking Deadissä.
It was hardly classified, just obscure. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda, we'll discuss your liberal interpretation of security protocol in private. Shepard, Jacob.
You had no idea Miranda was behind this.
No, she's got a good memory. Selective, but good. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though.
Mass Effect Galaxy. Tietokonepeliin itse asiassa tässä viitataan. Se oli mobiilipeli. Sitä ei todella enää olla saatavilla.
You good with this, Jacob?
It's all bull, Shepard. Captain Taylor's body has some catching up to do, but the man died a long time ago. I've already dealt with that. I guess he was a good enough father that even he can't screw up what he taught me.
Come on, we got work to do.
Hi, Commander.
Jacob on vähän niinku...
Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Jacob.
Vähän vielä niinku kieltää, että sillä on isäongelmia. Ei ole tosin ainoa hahmo tässä porukassa, jolla on isäsuhteessa ongelmia. Se on yllättävänkin yleistä. Mutta seuraavaksi voitaisiin tosiaan, jos... Kaveri kerran pelaa Bioshockia, niin mehän voitais itse asiassa tehdä tähän loppuun tämmönen pivipäng, okei. Joo, tää on ihan totta. Me voitais tässä tehdä raidi toiselle kanavalle. Siellä menee Bioshock, siellä on itse asiassa aivan loistava kappale menossa tällä hetkellä, joten aloitetaan raidi.